and gentlemen, please rise for the benediction by Chaplain Lambert.